You know, I asked, kind of briefly, if anyone speaks Spanish here tonight. And I got something to tell you about it. You know, I remember at the beginning of my career here in Canada, I was completely terrified to play for an audience that didn't understand what I was singing about. For me, it was like, oh my God, how am I going to break that wall? And, you know, we got going. And over the years, I think it's either that I built resistance or that I just don't care anymore. No, it's not that. It's that I realized how cool it is to sing in Spanish in Canada. Especially when you start forgetting your lyrics. It is a wonderful thing. If there is any musician in the audience today, any singer-songwriters or anything, I totally recommend you take Spanish. You start singing in Spanish because it's cool. You forget your lyrics and nobody knows. And you get to rewrite your songs every night. And I've gotten quite good about it, you know? Since I have so much space. But tonight, this next song we're gonna play now is it has a little bit of English in it that I think we can sing together. If you guys are willing to do it. Can you maybe believe that? Are you guys willing to sing with me tonight?
Yes.
Alright, that sounds better. It sounds like this.
Look what just happened. The sun is shining. Baby, don't ever stop feeling so good to me.
Did you guys hear that? Can we sing it together? Okay, I'm just gonna let you listen one more time and then I'm pretty sure you're all gonna scream at the top of your lungs. And just that I believe my eyes, is some of you having a drink here? Can I have some? No, I'm kidding. Okay, let's get to business here.
Look what you started. The sun is shining, baby, don't ever stop feeling so good to me.
You got it? Go. Okay, 1, 2, 3,
look. The sun is shining, baby, don't ever stop feeling so good to me. Look what you started. The sun is shining.
Otra vez volver.
Huge.